shooting. I'm sure you're also well aware that this is the fourth officer-involved shooting this year. A number of shootings is absolutely unprecedented, at least in my memory. These shootings are incredibly complex investigations, and they rightfully demand that many, many questions be answered. Because we are still in the process of trying to complete three other officer-involved shooting investigations that occurred this year.